in recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know? Or to learn?
Presence honors me.
I need some more medicine.
Well, I'll be.
Forward! Take your health seriously, good folk. Try my combat.
Much better, friend. You'll see.
The news of the traitor Valley. You found him.
He found us, Minto. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Demand men and kill them!
Where's that one from?
You're killed! Got to get out now!
Marcus!
It's Vali who did this to you.
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
I should know that.
You are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
And she's run away. Bro, let me run. He wasn't letting me run. Like, you're just gonna walk? Seriously? Nice. Clocked his ass out.
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I've discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, And if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
Hope you guys didn't hear that.